Hi, so anyone watching this movie, I made my own homemade speaker. It was the idea of kipkay. I'm a real fan of kipkay in any case, and I'm just going to show you right now. This is my little project over here. Put the camera straight. You can hear it. You see, it's just a homemade speaker. Using a plastic cover. Below there is, you see, a little magnet attached here. Inside of the paper, below, you see that paper there, the thing that covers the magnet. That's actually an electromagnet, it's just some wire rotated around it. And we have a little paper springs that keep the thing in place. And I just had to amplify it. Over here, using this little device, and the rest goes into my laptop, so it really works perfectly. And I squeeze it a little bit. Any case, thanks kipkay. It really was an awesome little project to make. I'm really happy with the results, and I really recommend this to everyone. I'll just try adding the link in the description so you can make this yourself as well. Well, thanks for watching, I guess.